You drive a Ford Bronco to get outside. That's why we built it to let the outside in, with a removable hardtop option and all the tools you'll need to remove it. First, you'll need to remove the roof rack if you have one. Get started by removing the front roof rack cover screws with the T30 hex tool. Then, remove the covers by pulling upward and rotating toward the front of the Bronco. Next, remove the front roof rack nuts with the 10mm hex socket tool. And then at the back, use your Bronco key to remove the cover to access the rear fastener. Loosen the rear fastener with the special triangular bolt tool. Then with some help, lift the rack up and off. Your Bronco comes with two windshield trim covers that you'll find in your glove box. Place the plate over the roof rack mounting points and secure the fasteners in place with a 10mm hex socket tool. Then, attach the cover and snap it into place, and do the same for the other side. Now, let's remove the hard top. First, you'll need to remove the front roof panels. Be sure to start with the driver's side. Fold the sun visors down. Unlatch the driver's side header panel at the top of the windshield. Then unlock the three L-shaped locks on the driver's side front roof panel by turning them, and remove the driver's side front roof panel. Repeat the steps to remove the passenger side front roof panel. The storage bag helps you protect the panels. The front panels share a storage bag. Make sure the panels are clean, then flip the divider inside the bag out of the way. Place the first panel in the bag. Add the divider, then place the second one in and zip it closed. Then, slide the bag into the cargo area standing straight up. Now to secure it, wrap the upper roof bag strap around the rear seat headrest snugly, without crushing the head restraint. Hook the lower bag hooks to the forward cargo rings. If you have a slide-out tailgate or other accessories, you may have to store your panels horizontally. To do this, lay the bag down in the cargo area and install the loops through the two D-rings and secure the panels. After removing the fronts, you can start on the center panel by unlatching the driver and passenger side here, then unlocking the three L-shaped locks. Then remove the center panel with a friend's help and store it in a secure place. There's one more thing you have to remove, the rear panel. To do that, open the tailgate and lift open the tailgate window. Locate the wire harness and washer hose inside the cargo area on the rear driver's side. Now, disconnect the wiring harness by pushing the tab to release and pulling down. Do the same with the hose connector and secure both by plugging them into their spots inside the Bronco. Next, open the rear doors. Then, remove the two screws that secure the rear roof panel at the C pillar using the T50 Torx Plus. Now unscrew the four bolts on each side at the base of the rear roof panel. With the tailgate window still open and a friend's help, lift the rear roof panel straight up. Once the locating pins are completely out, just lift the roof off. Place the panel on a soft surface and store it with the tailgate window open to prevent damage. With the help of a friend, lift the rear roof panel onto the vehicle, making sure to align the locating pins properly. Attach the panel to your Bronco by securing the four bolts on each side. Then, use the T50 Torx Plus to reattach the two screws onto the C-pillar. Now, unplug the washer hose and wiring harness and reconnect them. Install the center roof panel the same way it came off. Place it on the vehicle with the help of another person. Latch the driver and passenger side latches. Then lock the three L-shaped locks on the center panel. Now, Take the front roof panels out of the bag and place them on the vehicle, passenger side first. Latch the header at the top of the windshield and turn the three L-shaped latches to lock them. Do the same on the other side. Now, let's reinstall the roof rack. Remove the windshield trim covers by pressing the button on the rear of the cover and rotating it forward. Then remove the fasteners with the 10mm hex socket tool and remove the plate. Position the roof rack on the vehicle and use the triangular bolt tool to secure the fasteners. Then snap the cover into place and do the same for the passenger side. Hand tighten the front roof rack nuts, then finish with the 10mm hex socket tool. Align the cover with the alignment slot and rotate rearward. Then, just use the T30 hex tool to secure the screws and one side is done. Repeat for the other side and you're free to roam.